this kind of installment is becoming more and more common with USGS stream gauges, especially ones that are in areas where the gauge house has a potential to become inundated. Every gauge is outfitted a little bit differently. This one has a rain gauge, and it's got one stage sensor, and that works just off of a simple pressure. So for every foot the water rises, the pressure goes up and the gauge responds to it.
You look like you've done that before.
Oh, used to be outside of towers.
It's a pretty sophisticated data logger that sends transmissions, that transmits our data to satellites, and then from the satellites we receive it down back on Earth.
You're kind of collecting all this data so that if you're trying to do or determine, you know, from a trend standpoint what you can do predictively, well then you've got that data and information available that
yes,
you can
ma'am.
Draw from.
Yep. It really is amazing.